Hi friends, welcome to the class of formal language and automata theory. Coming to the question number 15, construct DFA which accepts set of all strings over A, comma B, which starts with A and ends with B. So we'll see the language first. So it has to start with A and ends with B. I can write like this AB, it is accepted. And I can have AB, in between I can have anything, I'll write A, I'll write B in between, like this I can have anything in between, but the start symbol must be A and end symbol must be B. So indirectly we can say that starting it should not contain B and ending it should not contain A. Like this we can take first the constraint as, so how to construct the DFA for this? So directly I'll take initial state Q naught. For Q naught, see, in our language, the first symbol must be always A. It should not be B anyway. So it should start with A, and anyway, I'll write here. It should start with A and it should end with B. The basic one I'm writing here. Basic string, that is AB. So you can see Q naught to A, Q to Q1, Q1 to B, Q2 going to the final state is the basic string accepted. Now what about if I give B at Q0? Q0 to A, it is going to Q1. If I give B here, so where it has to go? Now in our language, you can check it out, never the first symbol is B. So that's why if I give B here at Q0, it must go to non-final state. So that's why I'll create one non-final state here, Q pi. So I'll give the B transition here. So which is, of course, I'll write with self loop here. Now in the initial, if I get B, definitely the string, whatever it may be after B, it is not belongs to your language. Why? Because it always starts with A. So if I give B, always it is going to non-final. Now at Q0, A over Q0 to B over. What about Q1? So after A, you can get either B or A. You can see after a symbol A, you are getting either A or B. That means at Q1, if I give A, that means I can get any number of A's here. That's why self loop A. Afterwards, it should end with B. That means the final state is B here. Now, at Q1, A state is there. At Q1, B also is there. What about Q2? If I give Q2 A here, will it go to final state? Never. Why? Because the last symbol must be B. It should not A. If I give Q2 A, what it needs to go? That means if I get A here, it has to check for B. So because the end symbol is B, that's why at Q2, if I give A, it has to go to Q1. Why? Because it is checking for B, then only it will go to final state. If I don't get B here, I'll be there in Q1, which is a non-final state. The string will not be accepted. So like this, you need to consider. And at Q2, A is there. What about Q2 to B? Anyway, it is ending with B. No, I can have any number of B's here. Now you can check out, is it a DFA? Yes, Q0 to A, Q0 to B, Q1 to A, Q1 to B, Q2 to A, Q2 to B. And for Q pi also, A, B, self loop is there. Like this, you need to construct DFA. You can check for any string. Let us suppose I'll take one string which is starting with A and ending with B. In between, I'll write take something like A, B, A, something B. Like this, I'll take. So this string has to be accepted by this DFA. We'll check it. Q0 to A initially, going to Q1. Q1 to A, self loop Q1. Q1 to again A, self loop Q1. Q1 to now B, this B. So it is going to Q2. Q2 to A, it is coming to Q1. Q1 to B, going to B, Q2. Q2 to B, Q2. So now, over, string is over. You are going to the Q2, which is a final state. That's why this is accepting. Let us take some other which is not going to final state, like A, B, B, A, something like if I take, or else A, A also will take. So what about this? It is A starting with A, but not ending with B. That's why it should not accept. That means this string should not go to final state. We'll check it. So Q0 to A, Q1. Q1 to A, again Q1. Q1 to now this B. Q1 to B, Q2. Q2 to A, Q1. Q1 to B, Q2, again B, Q2, now Q2 to this A, Q1, Q1 to this A, that means self loop. So finally it is going to q1, which is not a final state. That's why this string is not accepted. Like this, we need to check for the strings which are starting with a symbol and ending with another symbol. We'll see some more questions in the next video lecture. Thank you.